I created this using ChatGPT. First, I requested from ChatGPT the steps to connect an ESP32 dev kit to an SPI LCD and connect the LCD and ESP32 accordingly. Next, I asked ChatGPT for the code to display a circular clock on the screen. Finally, I combined and tweaked the code and flashed the ESP32.